In the world of sports, welterweight champion Jimmy McLarnin was practicing his footwork on the Atlantic City boardwalk, training for his title defense against Barney Ross. McLarnin's terrific punch looked good, too. Challenger, training in upstate New York, was the lightweight champion, making his move into the heavier division. Ross looked confident, and with good reason. After that first bout with McLarnin, he was to be the new welterweight champion as well.